pressure sensors as well. I'm not sure.
I need to check it out because I noticed that massive touch. I can't do it to make
your Samsung Touch doesn't even respond properly.